So I'm going to jail. And I'd never been to jail. You know what I mean? Like, you reach a certain age, a certain point in your life where you think, at least subconsciously, like, you're never gonna go to jail. Like, I'm 26 years old. And at this point in my life... Shut up, you guys. I just thought, you know, I'm never going to jail. You know? Who's been to jail here before? Anybody? Oh, a lot of you. What have you been to jail for, ma'am? Public intoxication. Classic. Classic. What were you doing that led the officers to be like, this bitch has to get locked up? You left the party. Yeah, that's... It never ends well when it begins with, I left the party. You left the party. They followed you to a Waffle House. That's it. They were just like, these chicks are drunk at the Waffle House. Anybody else? Can you beat public intoxication, anybody? Yeah, oh yeah? What did you do? Okay, so... I just want to sum up the events of the last few seconds. Can anybody beat public intoxication? Hell yeah! You see this teardrop on my face? I got it for running a red light on my bicycle. Anybody else? Anybody beat that? You can beat it. Public mischief. Public mischief. What kind of mischievousness were you up to, friend? If this doesn't involve a jack-o'-lantern, I'm gonna be disappointed. Happened in Canada. Oh, that's savage country, yeah.
I was a Mormon missionary.
You were a missionary?
Mormon.
Oh, a Mormon missionary.
Another missionary
was trying to run away, so I stopped his plane. Okay. You were a Mormon missionary in Canada. If you didn't hear, he's a Mormon missionary in Canada. Another missionary was trying to run away. So you stopped his plane. How did you stop the plane?
I picked
up the telephone and I called the airline and said there was a bomb. Ding, 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 ding. Number one answer on the board. I told the airline there was a bomb on the plane. The charge was public mischief. This is pre-2001. What year was this?
1987,
yeah. That's just what kids, you guys don't remember, but that's what kids did back then. We were all calling in bomb threats back then. What kind of trouble did you get in?
I went to jail for a day,
And what happened to the Mormon who ran away?
He got on the next flight.
Okay, now I'm going to ask a question. Don't answer, but this is an audience question. Show of hands, how many people believe this man is still a Mormon? Nobody. Are you still a Mormon?
No.
Okay, we're all correct.
Ha, ha, ha.
Well, I can't beat that.